Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my three gospel websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org, PrayInTongues.org, and also PeopleOfJesus.org. Today we're going to read in the Bible about confessing the name of Jesus. Joshua chapter 1, verse 8. This book of the law, or this holy Bible, and the name of Jesus shall not depart out of thy mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night on the name of Jesus, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. Verse 9. Have not I commanded thee, be strong and of a good courage, be not afraid, neither be thou dismayed, for the Lord our God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit is with us, whithersoever we go. Mark chapter 11, verse 22. And Jesus answering said unto them, have faith in God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Verse 23. For verily I, Jesus, say unto you, that whosoever shall say unto this mountain, be thou removed and be thou cast into the sea, and shall not doubt in his heart, but shall believe that those things which he saith shall come to pass, he shall have whatsoever he says. Verse 24. Therefore I say unto you, what things soever ye desire, when ye pray, believe that ye receive them, and ye shall have them. Verse 25. And when ye stand praying, forgive if ye have aught against any, that our Father Jehovah also in heaven may forgive us our trespasses. And also Romans chapter 10, verse 8. But what saith it? The word is nigh thee, even in thy mouth and in thy heart. That is the word of faith which we preach. Verse 9. That if you shall confess with thy mouth the Lord Jesus, and shall believe in your heart that God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah has raised Jesus from the dead in hell below, thou shalt be saved from spiritual death in your inner man. Verse 10. For with the heart man believes unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. Verse 12. For there is no difference between the Jew and the Greek, for the same Lord Jesus over all is rich unto all that call upon his name, Jesus Christ. Verse 13. For whosoever shall call upon the name of our Lord Jesus Christ of Nazareth shall be saved. And James chapter 5, verse 16. Confess your faults one to another, and pray one for another, that ye may be healed. The effectual fervent prayer of a righteous man avails much. Verse 17. Elijah was a man subject to like passions as we are, and he prayed earnestly that it might not rain, and it rained not on the earth by the space of 3 years and 6 months. Verse 18. And he prayed again, and the heaven gave rain, and the earth brought forth her fruit. When you call upon the name of Jesus, Jesus comes into your heart and saves you from your old spiritual death inside your heart, and you become a new creation, also known as being born again in Jesus Christ. And now your entire life is calling upon the name of our Savior, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Keep saying Jesus, 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 whenever you're free, throughout the day, throughout the night. And Jesus will surely speak to you and guide you spiritually, physically, financially. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.